In 1958, a physicist named William Higinbotham created the world's first computer game. The game was called Tennis for Two, and it was played on an oscilloscope, a type of electronic test instrument. Higinbotham created the game as a way to entertain visitors to the laboratory, and it quickly became a hit, and thus, the world of video games was born. Thanks for watching.